So let's start the show. Macy Blackman is a great friend of ours, as well as a fabulous musician, and he's a very much acclaimed historian of early jazz, blues, and R&B. So pay attention tonight, and you're going to learn something in addition to hearing this great music. His band is made up of fabulous all-star players. I'm going to let Macy introduce you to those players. So let's give a warm virtual welcome for Macy Blackman and the Mighty Fines. Enjoy!
Hey everybody, welcome to our 14th anniversary concert. We're Macy Blackman and the Mighty Fines. And I think I should just let you know who's in the band before we start. We got Larry Vann over there on the drums. We got Bing Nathan on the bass. He'll be doing some singing also. We got Ken Snakebite Jacobs on the baritone and the clarinet. We got Nancy Wright on the tenor, and she sings a lot. And we got me. Anyway, we are not new to this. When I started doing it, Ike was president. When Bing started doing it, they were still arguing the Articles and Confederation, so they didn't have a president yet. But anyway, let's just get started and play some good music for y'all. Okay, we're gonna start out with a totally unknown Fats Domino tune called Hello Baby. All right?
Thank you.
did she tell me? Come back home. She said that you hurt me, that you done me wrong. I wrote and told her I can't use you anymore. So stay away till I find somebody new. Well, ever since she's gone, I'm free as a man. I just wrote and told her I can't use you anymore. So stay away till I find someone new. Well, the bad, bad time we had long ago, that's the reason I don't want you here no more. I wrote and told you I can't use you anymore. Till I find somebody new. I don't know if anybody was listening to the words, but that's two songs fused together, completely different takes on the same thing. One is "Hello, baby, I got eyes for you," and the other is "I can't wait till you're the hell out of here." But anyway, so it completes the circuit. Anyway, we became a band back in 2007. We had been playing a few years before that, but we didn't have Nancy. And then we were playing at the Condor. Remember the Condor at Broadway? And Kenny got a job on a boat in New Orleans. So we had to find another tenor player. So we found Nancy. And then after a few weeks, Kenny came home.
Don't ask.
Yeah, right. And we decided to just keep everybody. And we've been the five of us ever since. And that's 14 years ago. So here's one of the tunes we used to do at the Condor. It's a little Willie John tune called "All Around the World." Here we go, folks. If I don't love you, baby, grits and groceries, eggs and poultry, and Mona Lisa was a man. All around the world, I'd rather be a fly, run up through my baby, save her till I die. With my toothpick in my hand, I'm digging a 10-foot ditch, running through the jungle, fighting lions of the Sioux. But you know I love you, baby. Well, you know I love you, baby. If I don't love you, baby, grits and groceries, eggs and poultry, and Mona Lisa was a man. All around the world, I got blisters on my feet, trying to find my baby, send her home to me. Yes, I got to have you, woman, I set her for nothing less. If you don't run into me, woman, you ain't got no sense. But you know I love you, baby. Man. the world, I'd rather be a fly, running from my baby to her till I die. With my toothache in my hand, I'm digging a 10-foot ditch and running through the jungle, fighting lines of the swift. 'Cause you know I love you, baby. Okay. All right. Nancy, want to sing something?
Sure.
We're going to do Charlie and Inez Fox's Mockingbird. This song is really Hambone. Hambone, Hambone, have you heard? Bob's going to buy me a Mockingbird. That's really what the song comes from. Just thought you might like to know. Okay. Everybody up, key B flat. Mock.
Yeah.
And.
Yeah.
Bird.
Yeah.
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 Mockingbird.
Everybody
have you heard?
He's gonna buy me.
He's gonna buy me a mockingbird.
Whoa, and if that mockingbird
don't sing,
he's gonna buy me.
Okay. Now, this next song is the title song from our last CD, which is Shoorah Shoorah. It was a tribute to Alan Toussaint and Irma Thomas. Now, I can't for the life of me figure out exactly where Alan was coming from when he wrote this song. If you listen to the words, it's like it has a general paranoid quality to it, but not exactly. I mean, it's a really strange song. If you're going to sing a song, well, you got to figure these things out, because otherwise it's just words, you know? Anyway, here we go. This is the title song of our last CD, Shoorah Shoorah. I got the warning, I got the feeling you wanna do me wrong. Just like a ball of light and a ball of heat, you're gonna knock me right off of my feet. I recognize through the eyes of a fool that you got the power to make your own rules. Shoorah, shoorah, I can hear you coming. Shoorah, shoorah, but you won't get me. Shoorah, shoorah, I can hear you humming. Shoorah, shoorah, but you won't get me. I can check you out through the corner of my eye. You and the devil walking side by side. Now you ain't changed, let's be real about it. I can't change how I feel about it. Shoorah, shoorah, I can hear you coming. Shoorah, shoorah, but you won't get me. Shoorah, shoorah, I can hear you humming. Shoorah, shoorah, but you won't get me. I can hear you grooving, thinking that you're found, but I'm here to tell me you ain't got me yet. Shoorah, shoorah, I can hear you coming. Shoorah, shoorah, but you won't get me. Shoorah, shoorah, I can hear you humming. Shoorah, shoorah, but you won't get me. Shoorah, shoorah, I can hear you humming. Shoorah, shoorah, but you won't get me. Shoorah, shoorah, I can hear you coming. Shoorah, shoorah, but you won't get me. Shoorah, shoorah, I can hear you coming. Shoorah, shoorah, but you won't get me. Shoorah, shoorah, I can hear you humming. Shoorah, shoorah, but you won't get me. Thank you, Kit. On the actual CD, we fade. But when you're doing live, you can't fade. You remember how records in the 50s used to fade all the time? Anyway, this next number just is to prove that we're not just any old rock and roll band. I came into this music, into New Orleans music, through the Louis Armstrong, King Oliver angle. And I've always wanted to be able to play that stuff in a band. Well, I kind of forced the issue a little bit, but we're doing it. So Bing wrote this great little number, came over to my house one night and started playing it. And I took out the cornet and started playing it with him. And before you knew it, it developed into this. All right.
And while they're settling into place, I'll let you know that if you want to get some Macy Blackman music, you can download it from CD Baby. You can go to Macy's website and send him an email, and that's where you can get the Shura Shura CD, because it is not on CD Baby. So, yeah.
I'm keeping it a secret. Not on purpose, but it turned out that way.
Okay. This is called Papa's Cool Blues. It came from this black blues singer I used to work with named Cool Papa. This song has nothing to do with any of that. It's just his name suggested the time. Okay. Thank you.
And I'll let you know if you want to get any of Bing's music, you got to go to his house right now. Ask me, I'll give you the directions. And I've also got some CDs that are on, and they're in all the usual outlets, and they're also at nancywrightmusic.com. And Larry Van, our wonderful drummer, has music that's available on Amazon and on CD Baby. So you can track most of us down.
I just want to mention
Louisiana Music Factory. Oh, yeah, yeah. Kenny is on a Grammy-nominated Nightcrawlers, I believe, right? We don't talk about that other band, Kenny. We don't talk about them.
Listen, I just want to thank Kit, Bing's wife, Kit Robertson, coming up and playing the bass with us. Kit is a very versatile individual. She's also like doubling as our audience. And beside that, on the last CD, we do a song called With You in Mind that is as close to playing classic rock as this band ever comes. It's kind of like a Beatles song even. So Kit's playing viola da gamba on it. I thought we needed the apple cellos or something like that. Anyway, Nancy, you ain't hitting on nothing. Let's go. This song was on our Irma Thomas record, Alan Toussaint Irma Thomas. And I'm playing guitar on it, and I don't have a guitar here, so we're gonna adapt. All right, ready, Larry? One, two.
You can keep your sweet talk. Something for me.
now we got old Coasters song coming up. But we don't do it exactly like the Coasters because they didn't have anything but the vocals. They didn't have saxophones on it. And believe me, the saxophone adds a lot. Okay, you guys?
That's good. I'm just nodding, yes.
Oh, jeez. On my turntable, that album with Searching on it is sitting right on the top of it. I happened to notice today. Right, okay, it's Ray Charles time. What was that, kid? No, you don't have to look at all. It's sitting right there. It's his first song. Hallelujah. Okay, we fused a couple of Ray Charles songs together. I happen to have an album that has both of them. It's called What I Say, but What I Say is not one of the records we're going to do right now. But anyway, it's Ray's last Atlantic, before we went to ABC Paramount, which is, I think, 1960. So we're going to do Rock House and How Do You Feel? All right.
I
tell me, how do you feel? I want
that not a lie? I want to know. Sad. When you lost the best girl you ever had, I want to know.
I want to know.
I want to know.
I want to know.
Hey, hey, baby, I want to know. When you lost the best girl that you ever had, I want to know.
I want to know.
I want to know.
I want to know.
Hey, hey, baby, I want to know.
This next number is seriously gorgeous. This is an Irma Thomas tune that, as far as I'm concerned, Nancy takes to another level. So
she also takes it to A flat, oh, for Christ.
Oh, yes, that's right, Bing.
Just trying to keep you on your
always
toes,
full of,
Bing.
Always full of helpful information.
Why would she do that?
Okay. Kenny, you ready?
Take a look at this heart. It's the one I'm gonna use to love you. Take a look at these arms. They're the ones I'm gonna use to hug you. Look at these. That wants you. Take a look at my feet. They're gonna walk up to your door. Take a look at this hand. Take a look at this fist. It's gonna knock like never before. Look at these lips. They're gonna kiss you and I. Take a look. look at this girl. She's the girl that'll want you. Spot on my third finger. If you wanna see someone who's gonna be happy as can be, take a look at me, take a look at me, take a look at me, take a look at this heart. It's the one I'm gonna use to love you. Take a look at these arms. They're the ones I'm gonna use to hug you. Look at these lips. They're gonna kiss you and I know they'll haunt you. Oh, take a look at this girl. She's a girl. I want you.
Thank you, Nancy. Okay, back to Fats Domino now. We're going to I'm Walking. That's the song that most people seem to remember. But unfortunately, it's because Ricky Nelson did it too. Actually outsold Fats when they did it. But they both did it for the same company, for Imperial. And they eventually did a recording of it together, right?
Yeah, well, I saw the video. I'm not sure how to record.
Oh, okay, well, but anyway, but it's a great song. Okay, I'm walking. I'm walking, yes indeed, I'm talking about you and me. I'm hoping that you'll come back to me. Your company, and I'm hoping that you'll come back to me. What you gonna do when the well runs dry? You're gonna run away and hide. I'm gonna be right by your side. You pretty baby, I'll even die. I'm walking, yes indeed, I'm talking about you and me. I'm hoping that you'll come back to me. Snake.
I'm walking. Yes, indeed, I'm talking about you and me. Well, I'm hoping that you'll come back to me. But I'm lonely as I can be. I'm missing your company. Well, I'm hoping that you'll come back to me. And what you gonna do when the well run dry? You're gonna run away and hide. What you gonna do when I say bye-bye? All you gonna do is dry your eye. I'm walking, yes indeed, I'm talking about you and me. Well, I'm hoping that you'll come back to me. Well, I'm hoping that you'll come back to me. Well, I'm hoping that you'll come back to me. Wow, you're really putting it down there, Larry Van. Okay.
Let's play one more.
Let's just keep playing.
I know we have a 7 or 8 left, but...
Larry is the latest addition to the band. I think he's only been here about nine years or so.
Larry's the best.
Good old Larry.
Okay. Okay, this is what we refer to as the production number.
Uh-oh.
And you're going to see why in a minute.
All
right. Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah.
Yeah.
I get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before, no, no. I truly do believe that some gotta hold on me, yeah.
Oh, in my feet up.
Oh, some's gotta hold on me right now, child.
Oh, in my feet up.
Let me tell you now, I got a feeling, I feel so strange. Everything about me seems to have changed. Step by step, I got a brand new walk. Even sounds sweeter when I talk. I said, oh.
Thank you.
put a hurtin' on me. I said, oh, oh, whoa, 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 hey, yeah, oh, yeah, it must be love.
You know it must be love.
You know it walks like love. You know it talks like love. It makes me feel all
right.
In the middle of the night. Yeah, I said, oh.
We sounded like the Mormon Tabernacle Choir there for a minute, folks. Anyway.
After a night at the bar.
Okay, so listen, through the miracles of modern technology, you might not realize this, but I can see everybody out there listening to us and watching us. And I can see that a lot of you are old enough to know the next song. So feel free to sing along.
The name of the place.
Also, let me mention that if you like this stuff and you feel like giving us some money, go to paypal.me/MacyBlackman or paypal.me/BingNathan, and we'll fight over whatever you send us.
Okay, you all ready?
Okay. Come on. Hey, now they got a little place across the tracks. Name of the place, I like it like that. Now, you take Sally and I take Sue. We're gonna rock away all our blues. Come on. Is
I like it like that.
Hey, now the last time I was there, I lost my shoe. They had some cat just shouting the blue. The people got excited, only for more. All they could say was a go, man, go. Come on. My shoes, they had
had some cat just shouting the blues. The people got excited, gone away for more. All they could say was a go man, go, come on. All right, y'all, I can hear you. Y'all did pretty well. I discovered that when I was doing a radio show with Mal Sharpe that I could actually see everybody. He taught me how to do that.
You're looking good on the dance floor, right?
Oh, everybody was looking great out there, yeah. Anyway, I think we're going to have enough time for Basin Street. Let's go right there. I don't want no man because it's already 70 minutes. All right.
Let's
see. Okay. We can do that. All right, Miss Nancy.
I'll drink my wine, return to your business, and I'll tell the mine. I don't want no man telling me how to run my life. So I'm cutting out on you, darling. I won't be your wife. Oh, come on, snake bite. your whiskey, I'll drink my wine. It's end of your business and I'll tend to mine. I don't want no man to tell me how to run my life. So I'm cutting out on you, darling. I won't be your wife. Well, I don't want no man. Say, I don't want no man. I don't want no man. Hey, yeah, yeah. I don't want no man. Tell me how to run my life.
Hallelujah, Nancy. Okay. Now, I just want to mention.
Nice solo, Bing.
Yeah, Bing. Seriously.
Exceptional solo by Bing.
I'd like to thank all the folks that voted for me out there.
That's the one you should use on all the songs from now on, Bing. Just kidding. Okay, so now we're going to do Chicken Shack. The drummer on Chicken Shack was my old buddy Charlie Williams, Hungry. And if you listen to the original record of this, he gives a drum clinic. It's fine. But we do just as well, and Larry's no slouch either. So here we go, Chicken Shack Boogie. One, two, three. Just a hole in the wall. Did you say that it's located down by the creek? Where you can get a whole lot of good things they eat. All good parts of the chicken, what's more is a cinch. Even the last part that went over the fence. They go into the wall. Let's all be mighty careful. Let's have a ball. For all you cats at the sharpest attack, the party's about to start down at the Chicken Shack. Thank you. Such a night. Such a night. So we confuse it under the moonlight. Such a night. Such a night. Still no way the time is right. Your eyes met mine. It was just your glance. It's when I knew this was my chance. And you came as my best friend, Jim. Here I am. Steal you away from him. But if I don't do it, nobody else will. If I don't do it, you know somebody else will. If I don't do it, somebody else will. If I don't do it, you know somebody else will. It was such a night. Such a night. So we confusion under the moonlight. Such a night. Such a night. Still away, the time is right. Couldn't believe my ears. My heart skipped a beat. You told me to take you walking down on the dark side of the street. And you came with my best friend, Jim. Here I am. I don't do it, somebody else will. If I don't do it, you know somebody else will. All right, folks. On behalf of the band, Larry Van on the drums, Bing Nathan on the bass, Nancy Wright on the tenor, and Snakebite on the baritone, we had a ball playing for y'all. And it won't be too long now, we'll be able to do this for real. Like we always do. My mouth to God's ear, right? So on behalf of Macy Blackman and Mighty Fines, y'all be good now. You told me to take you walking down on the dark side of the street. And you came with my best friend, Jim. Here I am, just steal you away from him. But if I don't do it, somebody else will. If I don't do it, you know somebody else will. If I don't do it, somebody else will. If I don't do it, you know somebody else will. Good night, y'all.
What a great show, Macy Blackman and the Mighty Fines. That was rockin'. Thanks so much, you guys. Now, the links to donate to this great band are still up. You'll see them right there on whatever page you're watching on. Please, if you haven't already, give generously to these musicians. They really, really need your help at this time. And as we said before, if you're having any trouble donating online through the links or anything else, you can always call us right here at the Piano Store, 510-547-8188. Just call us during business hours with your credit card. We will get the money directly to the musicians. And as always, 100% of all donations go directly to the musicians. So that's all for now. We will be back this coming Sunday at 5 o'clock with Larry Vukovic and the El Vuco Latin Quartet. That's going to be a great show. And don't forget our special added show a week from tomorrow, Friday the 19th, with Sullivan Fortner and Kyle Athade, piano and vibes duet. We're really excited about that, and to learn about that and any of our other shows, please visit our website, piedmontpiano.com, where you can find out about everything that's coming up. So for the showroom sessions, my name is Jim Callahan. My co-producer of the showroom sessions is Jordan Perlman, and our on-site engineer, the talented Noah Hendricks. I think maybe you can see him behind me right there. And also our talented cameraman extraordinaire, Ted Leahy. So thanks for watching. We will see you next time. Bye.